Welcome back. This is the News Hour. A scene right out of the movies, two gunmen hunting down a billionaire in a farmhouse and making a sensational exit. 14 days later, the Delhi police claims the Deepak Bhardwaj murder mystery has been solved. Fingers are being pointed at the tycoon's son, but the mastermind, a self-styled godman, has jumped seven cities across as many states and continues to be on the run.
It has all the elements of a murder thriller, complete with contract killers, family feuds, and a self-styled godman. As Delhi cops piece together the murder mystery of Delhi business tycoon Deepak Bhardwaj, the plot becoming increasingly clearer, but increasingly unbelievable.
Direct jo conspiracy hai, that is between Nitish, the advocate, and then Pratibhanand was to execute it through Monu. So this is very clear link chain.
With all the missing pieces finally in place, the Delhi police making its biggest arrest. Taken into custody, Nitish Bhardwaj, the son of the deceased tycoon, who allegedly conspired with his father's business nemesis and hired a contract killer for executing the job.
Pitaji ke vyavahar aur baki sab business interests ko leke in puri family mein kafi manmutav tha, jisse aap log sab waqif hain. तो उन कारणों की वजह से इनको लगा कि एक डिसीजन इन्होंने लिया करीब छह अब मेरे ख्याल से पांच या छह महीने पहले कि हमें कुछ करना चाहिए.
But what brought on such cold, venomous hatred against his own father? Sources say that Nitish Bhardwaj held a grouse against his father over a property tussle.
It took nearly 5 to 6 months for Nitish to plan and conceptualize his father's murder. In fact, he used hawala transactions to pay anything between 5 to 6 crore rupees to the contract killers, making it one of the most expensive contract killing in the country.
But Bhardwaj's estranged son was only one part of the murder conspiracy. The bigger player still remains the one who has managed to escape the clutches of the law so far.
Swami Pratibhanand ke naam se Machendra Nath Namdev बीड डिस्ट्रिक्ट के रहने वाले हैं. इसका मेन रोल ये रहा है कि ये संपर्क में आए मोनू और इसकी जो दूसरा साथी है सुनील के, और मोनू जो मेन इसमें शूटर है उसने उसके साथ मिलके उन्होंने इसको प्लान को एग्जीक्यूट किया.
दिस 45-year-old self-styled godman, better known as Swami Pratibhanand, who runs ashrams in Mathura and Haridwar, was in fact the one who masterminded the attack. After an ugly property dispute with the business tycoon, a development that came to light after the arrest of the sharpshooters, who detailed the role of the spiritual guru only too clearly. However, hours before the police could get to him, Swami Pratibhanand gave them the slip and has been on the run ever since. Though he is now believed to be hiding somewhere near the Andhra Pradesh Tamil Nadu border.
Janma dusri lasan label to
dusri lasan
ha
to pan gele cha nantar te ale ka nantar
yakda ala baba yakda ugat sakay mana yakda tumhi bhi te bar tik lokala ichari yakda ala ti bhi kasa asa ti apyala sudat yakla nahi.
The arrest of the son who conspired in killing his own father might have given the Delhi police its biggest breakthrough. But the biggest link in this sinister tale of murder and deceit still continues to evade the law. Bureau Report, Times Now.